In this video, I'm going to show you how to perform the Freiberg maneuver or Freiberg sign for deep gluteal syndrome.
Get our very own assessment ebook and mobile app. Links are in the video description.
Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. Deep gluteal syndrome, abbreviated as DGS, is defined as pain in the buttock area caused from a non-discogenic entrapment of the sciatic nerve in the subgluteal space. The structures that can be involved in sciatic nerve entrapment are not only the piriformis, but also fibrous bands containing blood vessels, gluteal muscles, hamstring muscles, the gemelli obturator internus complex, vascular abnormalities, and space-occupying lesions. For this reason, the term deep gluteal syndrome instead of piriformis syndrome is now preferred. Commonly reported symptoms include hip or buttock pain and tenderness in the gluteal and retrochochanteric region. The pain is often described to be sciatica-like, often unilateral, and exacerbated with rotation of the hip, inflection, and knee extension. Other symptoms include intolerance of sitting for more than 20 to 30 minutes, limping, disturbed or loss of sensation in the affected extremity, and pain at night getting better during the day. No diagnostic studies have been done on this test yet, which is why we give it a questionable clinical value in practice. To perform the test, have the patient in supine position. Then the examiner forcefully internally rotates the extended thigh of the affected leg in an attempt to stretch the irritated piriformis and provoke sciatic nerve compression. The test is positive if the patient's familiar complaints of gluteal pain and or paresthesia radiating into the posterior aspect of the lower extremity are reproduced. Alright, this was our video on the Freiberg maneuver. If you want to learn about another test for this condition, click on the video right next to me. As always, thanks a lot for watching. If you like our content, make sure to give this video a like and follow our channel by a click on the subscribe button down below. For more Physiotutors content, head to our Facebook, Instagram or webpage physiotutors.com, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.